There we go. Why is my camera doing that? Stop. The fuck? That bastard broke the damn bridge. How am I supposed to get over there? Well, I guess we're going back down this way. Alright, no, that's not it. I gotta do it this way. System disconnected from the chat for some reason. So the chat's basically useless on my phone.
We are at 2 minutes. Oh, you already started.
Yeah, I already started it. No, I was just saying that, I pull up the chat and it says disconnected from chat. How are you supposed to get over there? Oh, there's a tunnel. Okay. And we can't even go this way, so that was a waste of time. Guess we're going back this way. I'll do this one. I feel like it's more busy. Timed on this too. How am I supposed to beat him? Oh, I guess you just do that then. Oh fuck. Three little Simons. I thought you probably were about ready to just run off. Fuck that. Wow, they love that move. That's one. Nice, Mark. Fuck, I said fuck you. Smash him! Victory! Victory! Does it say my chat? Oh, still says disconnected from chat. Oh, the bridge got fixed. I think. King DDD. Holy fuck. Okay. Oh my gosh, just fucking die. Okay, motherfuckers. Burn, bitches. Continue. We better get somebody good out of this shit. Fucking cunt. I swear, man, I'm gonna get somebody good out of this. Thank you. This is bullshit, bro. I like how the wind purposely stays longer when I'm getting shit on.
And then you got all that fucking, whatever the fuck that fireball shit is.
It's a baseball. They keep throwing.
Hot ass bullshit.
Okay, I'm just gonna play fucking hyper aggressive. See? Fucking like, oh no! You're outside, which means I'm gonna keep blowing, and then when you're done, you're dead.
When you're dead? Like, I would just dissolve, and then when you're done.
Yes. Yes. Thank fuck. What a fucking brain sore. I don't know.
What?
I don't know. I really don't know anymore. Oh boy, all this for fucking Jigglypuff.
Like I
I'm gonna see if she falls for it again. You just sat there and waited for the smash attack, so I'm kinda curious if she'll play the same way. Oh fuck.
Why'd she look like that?
Because you went for her arrest attack. Oh, she learned. Didn't learn for long.
Yeah, she's learning. She's learning. Fuck Jigglypuff. I'm never gonna fucking use her.
I might use her once.
I would never touch that bitch. Never.
That opens up that. Heracross. Floor sticky. Enemies' throws have increased power and one other thing. Enemies have increased attack power when the enemy's at high damage. I choose you, Aerodactyl Blow Bowser. Oh yeah, you gotta be careful. His throws are gonna be fucking... And I think the higher the damage, the higher his fucking... Yep, here we go. Enemy attack power bullshit. Oh. He's just trying to go for a grab right now. He timed it just right. Thing is, AI is only going to make him do grab, so as long as you don't let him grab, you should be good. Dropkick. Sweet. And we got Heracross, one of my favorite Pokemon. Should we even bother with this chest? I don't know where this goes. Yeah, we'll fuck with this chest. Link! He's Everest. Did we fucking crank up the difficulty all of a sudden? This guy's like playing like he's a fucking local competitor. Jesus! I can't even get an attack in! Oh, I ran right into it. do that. This is such bullshit. Okay. Link, you're starting to piss me off. Oh my god, stop! Oh, this is great. I'm fucked. He hits me with that, I'm dead. Like I was mashing my smash attack, but you know, fuck, go fuck through. Me, right? I'm about to fucking bend this guy over and destroy his whole existence. Nah, fuck that. Oh, fuck me. I put a smart in there. He's fucking still so happy. You tell me that didn't connect? Okay. This is gonna piss me off. When you listen to what JD says, just a game. But it's not. It's real life. Okay, cool. Fine. Jeez, Pete.
Ew, what the hell? You know damn well I'm perfume you bought this coat. It's nasty. That's why some white girls these days.
All that for a fucking... Oh, all that for music. That's great. Oh, you have to go through that little entry with the tongue. I feel like she's gonna just spam her parasol.
I'll see how you guys play this. I never see. say on the mat. I always fall. Doesn't Mason have a second house?
Yeah,
and then freaking one of Ron's kids was playing this with me, and they kept knocking me off. The tall, skinny white one. Well, they're all white, but tall, skinny.
Is that really tall? The tallest one?
Yeah.
Taylor?
I don't know. Which one?
He's the tallest out of Ron's kids.
The tall, the real tall, skinny one.
Yeah, it's Taylor.
And they fucking would not stop knocking me off.
Move, you know.
Move! Move!
Oh, Mark.
Oh.
Yoshi! Business. Oh shit, yeah, we're definitely getting that.
What?
Grants the ability to hold smash attacks indefinitely.
I'm in the process of watching Dragon Ball Z all over again, and something I never knew blew my mind. Okay, what? So Mr. Satan, his daughter is Videl, and here's where it blows my mind. Videl rearranged his devil. What the fuck, how did I never realize that? I'm like, every fucking Dragon Ball fan knows that. What the fuck are you talking about?
She's sure she was black, not Videl.
Yeah. take your strongest team into this and I'll show what's about it. It's gonna be fun seeing if you can hit her. Nice. Kinda mad they got rid of the black and yellow, white Yoshi skins.
She just killed herself.
She did.
I made that a little easy.
Stand up for a second. Has super armor but moves. What the fuck is super armor? Oh great, he has invincibility frames basically. What is that? Mattel's name is Devil. Dive Man. Stamina Battle. Some battle skill driver. Oh, there's two of them. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Yep. Oh no, not on your back. One. Yoshi's face.
I couldn't tell if I was getting hit or if he got hit.
That was great. Thank you. I'm good. I'm fine.
Are you sure you're gonna be okay,
with the butt. The butt attack. Kario, huh? Juno. Alright, can I beat Lucario? Joins the battle. He gets so much fucking shit from just unlocking a character. You gonna be good, bro? This team, like, is fucking out of it. It's only a matter of time for somebody to hit Rafa. And it's 10:25. Very windy out today. Thank you. Say by God. they said bug off. Bug off. Yeah, we're gonna sleep like two fucking kings today. It's weird, I feel fine right now, but I feel like once we're done, my body's just gonna be like, really, you gotta crash.
I'm just trying to make not.
You motherfuckers. Take this off for now. Well, my phone's not even really that hot. I'm kind of surprised. I thought it'd be fucking blazing hot. You three just sitting out there waiting for her. Ta-dum. Ta-dum. Yep, so it says disconnected from chat. Because fuck me, I guess. Can't have my things. Oh, that fucking hurt. Oh no. My knee like cramped up. That's just what I'm thinking. That's what I'm thinking.
I have no idea what the fuck we mean.
So I'm just like, do we go back to Dark Souls? Or go back to Polish? Like, do we say fuck it and do whatever the fuck we want? What are you doing, buddy? Did I know from fucking storming last night? Fucking bright, sunny day. I was worried the power was gonna go out last night, honestly, because of how fucking hard it was raining. I was like, please don't shit out during fucking Fortnite. Pop-Tarts.
Is that still rolling?
It is still rolling. I haven't stopped it. We're gonna do. I told you we're gonna do the 4-hour segment, so I gotta fucking have to sit here and just listen to a gibber like, what the fuck are we gonna do now? I don't know.
Oh God. I really don't. You know.
Yeah, I think I'll be in the mood for
it. Who's best?
Did that say when you wake up and he starts laughing at you?
No, he was like, wake up, LOL. I was like, ah. Buddy.
Just so, buddy.
So funny, Dad.
Oh, I thought you said buddy.
You're a goddamn comedian. Jesus Christ. Where can I get tickets to your fucking show?
Extend it, please. So, it's not like how your knee was earlier.
Like, comment, subscribe. What do you want to do? I couldn't even say it. What did you
like,
do?
Like, comment, subscribe. Chat right now. I said that it didn't work for you.
Oh, Din Marzo, 10 o'clock on the dot. You followed us. Thanks a lot.
Thank you for
that
the
made me really
follow.
Happy that you clicked that button.
Now go give me some muffins.
I was just gonna say something about a muffin. It's funny as fuck.
I feel like it's at the point now where we're just gonna say the same shit. It's fucking. I'm gonna take my medicine now. Before I forget. Might make me a little bit tired, but I can't. Not miss a dose. Look at my fucking pill head.
I really like muffins, and I ain't fucking bluffing.
Go get your MacGuffins.
Treat my girlfriend like a Thanksgiving turkey when I give her all the stuffings. Fuck her with no condom, cause I'm a dirty dick. She don't give a fuck, cause that chick's a dirty bitch. I dick her down all the time, and it's really nice. The last girl I had a lot of head lice, so that bitch was really nasty, and I didn't fuck with her.
This is all based on a true event, people.
So don't forget what you heard. I like to wear coats that I buy from the thrift store. I get paid and then I go back and I buy some fucking more.
I was gonna say, what are you, Malcolm Moore?
I also like to buy vintage boots from the 80s.
Something.
When I go to the club, they impress all the ladies. smoke a lot of weed, so my memory's a little hazy. And I'm losing my mind right now, y'all might think I'm crazy. 16 hours deep in a 24-hour stream.
Damn, there's still 8 more.
Holy hours, fuck. You know what I mean.
I didn't even think it was that long. Much longer.
It's been a long time. I'm losing my mind. Can't even think of the next line or another fucking rhyme. But I'm gonna keep going. Because I don't give a fuck. Might go down to the government building and change my name to Chuck. It didn't make no sense, but it's alright, that's okay. You can comment all you want, but I won't hear what you say.
Just like Kanye.
I keep a Kim Kardashian on my dick all the time. You know that shit's a lie.
I thought Sam would throw in some limes in your eyes.
If you want to prevent Corona, go to the store and get some limes.
What the fuck are you doing?
Every single day, I write my lyrics in a book. I come up with a beat and then I think of a hook. But it always turns out shitty, so I burn that motherfucker. Smack you in the side of the head with a nunchucker. I had to rhyme the at the end of that line, cause there's nothing I could think of to rhyme in fucking time. My girlfriend says she's going to the gas station real quick, but she lying cause she ain't back. She probably riding on a dick and it ain't attached to me.
She's about to come back, bro. I swear.
She about to come back, but I think that's a lie. I keep trying to fucking think of another fucking rhyme, but it's getting really hard because I can't think straight. Oh my god, I might go to the bathroom real quick and masturbate. Blow a fucking nugget off in the toilet all day. Maybe see a pic of a dude, but I ain't gay. It just means I'm curious. My rhymes are real furious.
I'm getting delirious.
Losing my fucking mind. I keep going back to the fucking same shit. Oh my god. I think I'm fucking losing it. If you really like this rap, you should follow me on SoundCloud. And then laugh at me because I just sound like a fucking clown. Yeah, I said I sound like a fucking clown. Money, I ain't got a lot. One more time, I sound like a clown. You can call me Kakarot. Gotta take a sip of this H2O. Fucking on your bitch cause she a dirty ass hoe. And she never tell you my name cause she keep it on the low. That's why when you go to the bathroom, she always hiding on her phone.
Oh shit.
Talking about me all the time. And she talking in hushed tones.
Baby meat.
Baby meat, that's what she say. Talking shit about you on the street. Everybody and your homies already hit it from the back. And she be talking hella shit, saying how your dick game is whack. And when it comes to dicking that bitch down, yo, you know I never slack. She said, she showed me a picture of you, bro. You look like you on crack. I can say all this shit cause I ain't never taking it back. Oh, here comes Rachel through the door.
Are you rapping now?
Yeah, do you like that?
She's been rapping for like the past one.
Some of it's been real cold, but some of it's getting old. You bought me more cigarettes, dude. You trying to put me in a home. Cause I'm gonna fucking cough like crazy.
No, I just don't want you to go outside.
I don't want you to go outside.
I don't want you to get sick. Is this like, can they see me? No.
Yeah, they can see you. You the lamest they ever seen. You don't want me to go outside catching that COVID-19.
I thought you did. You changed the...
Coughing so hard might just bust my spleen.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna shave your fucking head and your sleep look like Mr. Clean. Some of it's actually pretty good though. I'm not even gonna lie. Some of it's been pretty good, but some of it's been like, Mark, what the fuck are you talking about? I keep thinking somebody is on the phone. Oh, there goes that 19 shit.
Oh, fuck.
19
shit. Oh, fuck,
Mark.
Fuck.
Why'd you
say
you didn't
want to
go outside?
Oh, fuck.
I don't know.
Mark,
you
want to
go outside?
Nobody in the chat? 51 minutes? And y'all don't want to talk? I think that's whack.
I was about to say something like that, but that's just whack. Oh, God, what the fuck?
Give me my money. Pay me like I'm your landlord. If you like our fucking Twitch, you should follow us on Discord. We ain't got it yet, but we gonna fucking sign it up. Oh, wait. The Media Jack, I'm more listening in stunned silence. Why? Is it bad? Do you like it? I mean, will you sign me?
What's up, JD? Welcome back.
Yo, JD, what's up? Welcome back.
I'm about to do some crack.
I'm really trying to rap, but it sounds like fucking crap. You are rocking it. I really, really appreciate it.
JD, we don't know what to do.
We don't know what to do, so I've been sitting here rapping.
We don't know what game to play, so it's just like, fuck you.
I've been sitting here rapping for a minute. Call me Santa.
Where's the ho-ho's hoes?
No. Fucking hoes like I'm a juggalo sitting in my ride drinking Fanta. WrestleMania 2000, y'all. I guess we could do that. I got my N64.
Oh, God. Let's fucking do that shit.
WrestleMania 2000. Yeah, I got it on a 64. It's actually James. It's copy. But it don't matter no more. We gonna play this fucking game. And it might be hella lame. But
bro,
it's alright.
I played like once.
You've only played it once?
Yeah, I've only played like once. And I'm like, this isn't 2K, so I don't like it. JD, I'm sorry. I can't read the chat because my phone's being stupid.
One more line. Okay, here we go. We're playing WrestleMania 2000 on that old school controller. And if you ain't down with that, we got two words for you.
So good.
Bitch!
What?
Right here?
Yeah, circle.
No, you can't sit here. What the fuck, Rachel?
Why?
You can't sit here. You can't fucking sit here. You can't fucking sit. Rachel, how many times I gotta tell you, you can't fucking sit there. If you sit down, I will fucking walk out of this door right now. I will lick everything just to get fucking corona and come back and spit in your mouth. Don't fucking sit there. Don't fucking sit there.
You can't even ask me.
You literally saw me do that and then you start barking. Are you dumb? Are you dumb? Is there something in that brain?
Yeah.
Do you have anything in there?
No.
No. There's nothing left.
Oh, now we're gonna start singing emo songs. He said there's nothing left. There's nothing left. I can feel this pain in my chest. I'm crying on the inside, bleeding on the outside. 6-inch cuts on my wrists, and I'm dying.
That was deep.
Move, Juno. Move.
Smoking all this weed, yo. I think I'm fucking frying. Bloodstained tears on my cheeks. I've been crying.
Okay.
Ain't on Santa's good list, cause you know I've been lying. I got a little 40 next to my... Fuck! Fuck!
Can you hand me them, please?
Hell no, what am I doing?
What? To your left. That bag.
This
my phone.
Bag.
The white bag.
Oh my god, that's stone cold.
That was stone cold?
Yeah.
That was fucking stone cold.
There he is.
Why'd he kick him twice?
I don't know. It's your ass.
Fox and Lodog. Al Snow. Big Shamrock. Mankind Grow.
There's a bigger version of Juno down the
street. I'm watching, just got the volume down, having breakfast and talking with the girlfriend. Don't let her hear any of this, JD, please. Don't let her hear any of this.
Mark, you're gonna have to grab a controller. You have to control it, I can't. Oh gosh.
WrestleMania!
Is there a rumble pack now? No!
Are we just gonna do like
a
match and then trade off?
I think it's like a tag match or something. I don't know. Tag match. Wow, what a great selection of
We're going to Sus Slam.
There we go. Do that, huh? Ori and Undertaker?
Why
is he the hardcore champion?
I gotta be my boy.
Why is he not Undertaker? Oh.
Gotta be the Undertaker.
I may be.
Is this the roster?
I think you'll go back real quick. I'm not sure.
Are you fucking serious? Look at Edge!
Mr. Ass!
With a title with Hardcore
Jeff
Holly.
Jeff Jarrett. Oh,
win a title with Hardcore Holly. Oh my god.
Kasura, our big daddy B. Mankind, Gangrel, Jericho. That does not look like Jericho. It looks like Triple H. Thrasher, Jaws,
Juno,
Matt
fucking
Hardy,
stop, dude.
Jeff Hardy, that looks like a fucking hobo. Stone Cold, Hardy Ken Shamrock, Steve Blackman,
Farouk,
Prince Albert, Al Snow, Godfather, Devo, Mark Henry, Jack, Shia. How many fucking people are there? Jeez. I don't even remember too much.
These faces! Fucking Pat Patterson, oh my god.
Prince Albert. Okay, I'm gonna be a big show. Because these two are actually a tag team, so.
We're gonna face. Mr. McMahon.
And Shane McMahon. No, actually, Jeff Jarrett. Because they were fighting with each other for rival. Country.
Well, these graphics are great.
I know, right? Oh my god. Shit. What the fuck is this shit? This is horrible. Wait, are you the American Badass?
No, that's Ministry.
I was about to say, like, you're weird.
Okay, fuck this hot garbage shit.
Alright, here we go. Oh, I don't know how to move.
D-pad. Okay, A is, I guess, grapple. That's the grapple.
B is good strikes.
Oh! Powerbomb!
Oh, he chopped me.
Ah! Elbow drop.
The face.
Elbow drop. Okay,
the R's
seize
still
the
like
run.
Dart.
Oh, I just got hit.
Oh, scoop step. Oh, shit. Kick out. They're just so much better than 2K19.
Oh, dude.
Next gen.
This is the best wrestling game ever. Oh, I kicked him out. He's on the apron. He's on the floor. Get up, bitch. The C buttons. knocks him down, I guess. Get in this ring, McMahon.
What about this music, though, Mark? Do you like it? I love it.
Oh, he's gonna powerbomb me. Oh, no, he's gonna pile drive me. Oh.
I think the right C thing controls the lockout. Yeah, yeah, love you. Throw me the lock on again. Who the fuck do you pin?
Come here, fucker.
Come here.
Suplex, bitch. Ah, you reversed it.
I think I just busted this man. Yeah, he's bleeding. I've been headbutting him so much. He's fucking busted open. Oh.
Oh. Double drop.
Why would you stay the fuck down?
How do you reverse?
I don't think you can.
McMahon reversed me? Come here, bitch. I want you now.
Trade.
Oh, headbutt.
Let's kick Mr. McMahon in the balls.
Come here, fucker. Headbutt. Punch. Grapple.
Where's headbutt?
Scoop slam.
You're unstoppable, Mark.
This is the best tag team ever.
This is the best tag team ever.
I just want a tombstone you.
I just want to pin this man.
Just want to get this nightmare over with.
So R's to pick them up.
R's to pick them up?
Yeah.
You have to grapple them first?
No.
Okay, apparently all I have is a scoop slam.
How's your pin?
Oh! L.
I'm trying to pin it with L.
What's Z do? Does Z do anything? No. Z does
scoop
nothing.
Slam.
And I just got a fucking suplex. Big boot! Come here. Headbutt. Apparently all I have is a headbutt, a fucking scoop power slam, a fucking...
See, when I hit L, it just makes me back up. Oh, maybe L's how you reverse.
How do you Irish whip him?
No.
Can you Irish whip? I don't fucking understand what's going on right now. McMahon, come here, fuck. Headbutt. Come here. Submission lock. Oh, tap out. Tap out, bitch. Fucking tap out. Do it. Tap out. Tap. Oh, McMahon, come on. Come on, dude. Come here. Until he learns his lesson. Ah, Boston Crab. You like that shit? Huh? You like that fucking shit, motherfucker? Huh? Snap that neck, bitch. Yeah, I don't...
Oh, shit. Mark out. Did anybody say anything? I don't even know how to fuck this.
I just want to tombstone this man. That's all I want. I think I've almost got my finisher. Oh! I'm gonna taunt him again.
Oh, there we go.
Three count fall.
Yeah, I didn't even have the choke slam that man. I have hair back there.
And I wasn't fat.
Well, now he's not really fat. He's just...
Next. Ben sent us in 44th. Pecutius 44th. Yes. Decision. Date?
Yeah, it's really 2008.
The date was
4/23/2049. Wow, actually, 2049. It's kind of surprising. What's the paper you do? Playing a match? I don't know. Okay. I guess we can...
I don't know how you
want to
do it.
I don't know. Okay. Ken Shamrock's fucking face and play Buzz Lightyear. You know, you're sitting on my foot right now.
fuck this.
I don't know what I'm doing.
One pitch. What you got? Oh, drop toe hold. You like that? Did you like that? Reverse it. Nope. Ah. Bitch.
Who are you?
I think I'm Ken. No, I'm not Ken Shamrock. Whoever the other guy is.
I can't even tell. Is that the background? I'll put them off that. That's a running move right there. Oh, they're marking those.
That was like the shittiest suplex I've ever seen. Oh! Oh, I tried to. Reverse it! No, reverse it, you cuck! Come here. Get off that rope. Get off the top rope.
Oh, hey, listen. Hey, get on the top. Why would Ken Shamrock go on
the top rope? Oh! Ah, he's got the submission on! He's got the submission! I'm just putting mesh in. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh!
I would say Tajiri, but I don't think Tajiri was around after that.
Bullshit.
He went for a pedigree and he was like, nope, that's Triple H's move, can't do it. See?
No, why? Why is he reversing the shit out of this? Dude, just let it happen. Oh, shitty suplex? Very shitty. Almost hit. Oh, we're getting him another one. Ah!
That's like a Ric Flair
almost. Oh! 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 Oh shit!
I wanna say Steve Blackman. I'm not too sure. How do you get out of the ring?
Ah! Woo! But this is the fucking best wrestling game ever. No, I want to get on the rope. I want to get on the top rope.
Break his arm.
Drink his blood. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna get it back in the ring.
Pedigree.
That looked like that would have hurt me. Oh, oh! Fuck him up! Fuck him up! Get out of here, bitch! What's up? What's up? Get up! What up?
He doesn't fucking eat you alive. He's fucking going to the UFC.
Why would they replay that?
I think he's just hit a signature.
Go for it again.
What?
Fucking Bradshaw!
What is Bradshaw doing?
Where's the DQ?
Since when does he wear all blue?
It's a free-for-all, I guess, right now? I don't know what's going on.
I've never, ever seen JBL and Bradshaw in fucking all blue at all.
Oh, oh! Look, lock on to fucking Bradshaw, dude! Dude, no, Bradshaw, you can't just come in here and then fucking leave.
Yeah, I'm
bro, I almost had my fucking finisher up and everything. I think if I just keep taunting.
Yeah, usually taunting in level game.
Alright, get one more, get one. Ooh, here we go. No! No. We won't finish this the right way. How do I do it? How do I do it, though?
Let's finish your cover.
Bug it.
The elbow to the back of the head. Oh yeah, I was right. Steve Blackman. He's such a unforgettable
He was unforgettable or very?
He was very forgettable. I want to back out, please. Oh yeah, I forgot. Jerry the King Lawler is in this match, in this game. Damn, what the?
Thank you.
Like my belt I made? The fuck you belt.
Fucking
dope.
Anything but this.
Anything's better than this torture, I mean.
I'd rather fucking play with a shotgun between my fucking lips. That was awful. That was like the worst fucking thing I think I've ever seen in my life.
Yeah, I couldn't even fucking figure out how to do finishing.
How come you guys don't like just tag team it out and take a nap?
What?
Like, you play for an hour and then you can take a nap.
If I go to sleep, I'm out. I'm done. I will be done. I will be completely fucking out. There's no way. I know so. I know so. I'll get in that bed and be like, oh, fuck.
So pass out as soon as he hits the pillow.
We still have to do this until 6.
6 tonight?
6, like, in the afternoon, yeah. Or in the evening, yes.
You know it's only 11:13, right?
I do. I know that. I know that.
Are you alright?
I'm fine. Just fucking Yeah.
I don't see how you guys are fine. True. I'd be losing my shit. No.
No.
Yeah, you could sleep like that for 15 minutes and then I'll wake you up. That way you're not too comfortable and you'll have some type of want to wake up.
So what are things wrong with this piece?
I don't know if you guys
are
gonna make it.
We'll make it. It's gonna be a long arch in this shit. Are you okay?
Are you crying?
Shut the fuck up!
Yeah, why is it fucking
thing? I don't know. Juno. Come here.
The TV's flashing, and I feel like I'm fucking...
We're gonna give people seizures. Alright. I'm gonna sit down. She's right next to you.
Can they see you, or the TV?
They might be able to see them when the screen goes black for a split second.
What do you want to do, dude?
I'm trying to think.
What do you want to do? I'm
trying to think, dude. My brain's just not letting me process anything.
I don't know why everything's making me laugh. It is. Let's play, motherfucking,
Do you need to make you a cup of coffee?
No.
This is gonna make him crash even harder.
Why
is it so bright outside?
Why is it so bright outside?
Fuck, shit.
Can you hear my headphones?
That's a good motherfucker hit. Shut the fucking kid up. Shut the fucking kid. Help me get your kid across the street, dude. Kobe!
Oh, it didn't hit the side, so it wasn't really Kobe.
There wasn't an explosion of death and fire. Oh my god, we're recording and I said that. Oh
yep.
Shit.
That's fine, we said it before. We said more shit.
Let's play. let's play. Motherfucking. Let's fucking play.
He did that earlier. Oh, JD was watching. Oh, yeah, work for it.
Have you guys already played every game that you guys...
No, we haven't played every game that I brought. What the fuck's so funny, dude?
You know, we haven't played every game
Dude, we should probably fix something soon before somebody gets a seizure from watching this. It's kind of even hurting my eyes.
So, son, go the fuck away! Play this, fuck it. Stupid logo! Rachel. Hi, everybody. Welcome back.
Even though we haven't really left.
We haven't left, but welcome. Hi. How is everybody? Fuck. Erase. Yeah.
Yeah.
Why? Are we doing multiplayer, or are we doing the story mode? What are we doing?
No, you guys gotta play the story mode, but I'm playing Sims right now.
Alright guys, this is Conquest of Padfurde. If you've never seen this game...
It's great.
Great. James, have you ever played this?
I've never played it.
James doesn't know what he's talking about. This game is actually shitty.
I've seen a walkthrough of Hippie.
This game is actually shit. I'm kidding, it's not. No. You can't skip any of this. You can press every button you want in any order you wish.
A rare game.
You won't skip. You can't.
Can't stop. Let's stop.
Starring Conker and Barry. It's not how you spell Barry normally, but that's how they decided to spell it on this game. That's Conker. He'll tell you more about the story.
Do you have a cup of milk?
He does. He likes his milk. You'll see why he's got a cup of milk later on. Not anytime soon, it's at the end, but you'll see it. It'll all come full circle, you'll know. You can tell the developers worked really hard on this animation. Looks like it took about 14 days.
I give him 7 days.
That's about it. Couldn't tell.
Look,
Barry is a basic white bitch. Because she legit said, if you sound cute, I might ring you back. Who the fuck says I'll ring you back? And also, who says I will ring you back if you sound cute? Who else but a basic white girl? Rachel knows an awful lot about that because she's a basic white girl. Only a basic white girl would say she's not a basic white girl. This is the white girlology 101. Take notes, kids. You know what I mean. Here's the kicker about this game. It looks like a child's game. It's not. Far from it. You'll see soon what I mean. I like these little guys right here, because when you find them like in the world and you jump on their little thing, they're like, get off my stone. I just like them, I don't know why. I don't even know what they're supposed to be. Lizards or something? He looks like he might be a lizard. He could be a fucking toad for all I know. Nobody knows what he is. The graphics are really great. This game was made in 1997, I think. So it's old. It's an oldie, but it's a goldie. Well,
can't quite make it out. But anyway, seems pretty familiar to me.
The big bee in the back.
Okay.
Again, you can't skip any of this. So we're gonna keep watching it. Because we have no choice.
Yeah.
We have no choice in the matter.
Yeah.
And
Yeah.
In the words of JD, it's just a game. And in the words of James, yeah.
Where'd my phone go?
Oh, I found it.
More phone milk. Go. Messiah.
I hope you all are having a lovely day today, by the way. It's almost 12 o'clock in the afternoon where we are at.
Where we are.
We live in Ohio. I don't know where all of you are from, but it's almost 12 o'clock. It's 11:26. So it's almost like good afternoon for us, not good morning anymore. I'm doing great. We haven't slept in 17 hours. That's the sound that a panther makes, which is what he is. He is a panther. A panther is a
big polar bear's fucking.
That's actually how they got the sound bite. No, I don't know. They probably just took it from like a generic ass sound in like lion or some shit. Oh no. It's gonna be one of those days. Alright, so we're a little drunk right now. We gotta go over here. We can't use that one yet. So we'll have to go over here. The B indicators allow you to activate certain things and use certain items in certain areas. Most of the beginning ones will be a slingshot, because you'll need a slingshot, which is why they put it there. As you can see, they couldn't make 3D models of a fence, so they just flattened it all out so when you fucking walk parallel to it, it's fucking flatter than a fucking white girl's ass. This is Birdie. He'll tell you his name. I don't know why I have to tell you that. Here you go.
Who are you?
Oh, hello. Can you help me? I need to get home and go to bed because I don't feel very well at all.
Oh, no. No.
Oh, you can't help me at all.
Actually, yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What feeling?
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. Let's get birdies.
Okay, Beardy. So how can you help me?
Let's step over here.
Alright, so now we're gonna step over here.
You see those buttons? Actually, you find them there. They've got contact system. And, press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light goes on. And it makes a noise ting. Where's that ting noise? That's ting. Not ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B.
So now we're gonna press B. He's gonna pull a beer out.
I don't mind if I do.
Oh, my ear itches.
What does that mean?
It means contact sensitive. It's sensitive to contacts. Try over there.
Alright, so now we're gonna open that flat ass fucking fence. We're gonna head over to the next B button. Pretty sure if you press B here, then he just pulls out more stupid shit. I'll go ahead and show it. Why not? We'll do it one more time. Oh, it's another beer.
I'm gonna go to bed now. Hey.
Alright, he's asleep. Now let's head over to that flat ass fence and press this B button over here.
Just what I needed. In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. Oh, I see what you mean. Context sensitive. Clever. Oh, I feel loads better. Right, get out of here. Oh, and by the way, if for whatever reason you want to skip all these wonderful cutscenes, then just press the L button. But you will have to have watched them at least once.
So that was pretty much pointless, because if this is your first playthrough, you won't be able to skip anything, because fucking, you'll have to watch them at least once, which you won't have been able to do because it's your first playthrough.
I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure. Ah, yeah, now I remember. Hold the leap up and down, and I should grab.
Yep.
Now then, what was it? Oh, yeah. Press A to jump extra high. Then A again to do that funny helicopter tail thing. And that makes me holler. I should easily get across that gap.
To get that?
Are you sure you got that?
Yeah, I got it. I'll prove it to you. I got it. Okay.
To come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
We're not gonna do that. We're actually gonna go over here. And then we're gonna do this little Z thing, jump. We're gonna hit this lever right here. It's gonna open this fucking terrible textured door. And then we're gonna go back the way we came. Because that's what we're supposed to do. We're gonna cross that little bridge. Why they put two bridges right here and not one right there and another one where the other one should be, I don't know. But that's just how the designers decided to do it. So that's how they're gonna do it. Come here.
Hang on. Something missing here. Didn't I have a...
Yes, the greatest weapon in all the video games.
Are you sure you got that?
Yeah, I got it. A fucking frying pan. We're gonna smack this little fucker right in the side of the head. We're gonna knock his ass clean out if he'll ever fucking decide to stop moving for a second. And I missed. And I missed. Ah, got him. We're gonna knock that fucker out, and then we're gonna go over here. Oh, where's the door? Where's the door? Found it. Probably the thing with the big lock on it. That just how it happens to fit this key, which I didn't even put in all the way, so how did that door unlock? Who cares? It's a video game. Just like JD says, it's just a video game. Motherfucking shit. It's okay. Because you know what? We didn't take any damage off of it, so it's alright. We're going to go over here and start right at the beginning again, because I'm a stupid fucking failure piece of shit, and I don't deserve to be happy. Here we go. So now we're going to... Oh, shit. We're going to go back this way. We're going to jump again. They've got a bridge here. No bridge here. And then a bridge here. But, no bridge here. So it's like, who designed this game? You know? You know what I mean? I'm gonna smack him.
The frying pan. You stupid little...
That's the first boss of the game. See how easy that was? Boom. Alright, the game's over. That's it. Hope you guys enjoyed this playthrough of Conker's Bad Fur Day. We'll see you in the next one.
Plunger.
Kidding, it's not over. We just started. We just made a new file. How could it be over already? Boom! There goes my hopes and dreams.
Fantastic.
Yep, and that's my reaction.
Go and get some shut-eye. Finally.
Juno, stop fucking doing that, you fat cow. I like this guy too. I like the little weasel man. He's a funny cat. He's not a cat, he's a weasel, but you know what I mean. He's funny. I like him. He activates my giggle box. He touches me in ways that only a man could know how to touch another man.
Professor.
Rachel would never know how to touch me the way that little weaselly fuck can touch me. He gets my nuggets off all the time. And I love him, and I want no one else in my life except for him. Look at that robotic arm. It would never get tired. It would just jerk you off constantly, and it would never end. It would be like just a never-ending smorgasbord, all-you-can-come buffet. And, it'd be awesome.
I'll come back later. I was just another cancer.
Just remember what happened last time.
Oh. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the dog tape out again.
Wait, no. Andrea, I don't want you to get the dog tape out again. Goodbye. Goodbye.
Motherfucker, I'll get the fucking duct tape. Fucking.
Duct tape. I'll get him a duct tape. Asshole. I'll come down here, I'll show him what the duct tape is. I'll show him what the stuff is. Stupid. All I do all day is try to stop this stupid problem back to an asshole. Anyway, so that's very. The milk is terrible, it's terrible, it's terrible. I'm trying to. Oh, what do I do with this? Clean slate, yeah, clean slate. I have to grab it to chocolate, so it's kind of working.
Out the fucking window, is it? There's a butterfly there, it smacked me in the face. That's okay, it doesn't even matter. How the hell did I lose health? It's okay, cause that's part of the tutorial. It's supposed to show you that that's health. And you can eat it to get more if you have not a whole lot left. Right.
Oh, no, those nasty wasps. Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone.
If you notice right here, his voice changes.
What do you want me to do about
it? Please get it back.
Never sounds like that at any other point in the game. Only that part. You'll notice that.
Okay, calm down.
See?
Wait.
This man never sounds like that at any point. It's kind of weird. I didn't notice that until I was about 2 years ago old. There was something else I was going to say and I forgot. But fuck it. We're just going to meet this bitch up.
I don't know. You gotta run from the fucking bees.
Yes, sir.
Sometimes.
Come on, lad. Let's go. Yo, let's go. Let's go. I fucked up already. Okay. It's alright. Some mistakes get made. That's alright. That's okay. Okay. I thought you would understand that one, Rachel, but I guess not. Alright, so I think I'm gonna be smart and grab it from this end this time. Mother of fucking God! It's okay. So we just gotta do this again. I know the song that is playing now. If you couldn't tell, I'm singing it, and it's the exact same melody. Bump bump. I know things. Okay, here we go. Oh, wish it, want it, do it. If you believe you can have it, you can have it. That's what life's all about, man. Grabbing a hive and running from giant wasps. That's all anybody can want in this world, right? Now you eat that, Mitch. Bam! See, and then it doesn't sound like he did earlier. Sounds normal. Don't know why that is. Boom.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. Another this would have happened if it weren't for that no good husband of mine. He's gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What? Nothing. Anyway, as a reward for your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
Here I am, you greedy bastard! Who wants some of it, though? If you didn't know, now you know who wants some of the dough. Fucking grab it out my pants. You might not get an opportunity again, so take a chance. Is that a lot of money? Or am I just happy to see you?
Like, one of them scarves? I can get down there, shit out of it. Nah, well, we can come to bed, all right? Oh, sorry, but... Hello, it's me again, Mr. Scarecrow Birdie. Right, what seems to be the problem? Oh, yes, you'll need a new one. Otherwise, no, that doesn't work. I'm a costume.
Oh, how much?
Pretty fancy bucks.
What?
$10. Long time. You have my new one, long time.
There you go.
There you go. My new one. Just recipe.
System here, you just gotta kind of fucking fire it and hope you hit with whatever it is you're trying to hit.
Go on, spray and pray.
Oh, see, I almost hit him. Bam, got him. Now this one I got a good feeling about. Smack that bitch. Nope, never mind. Smack that bitch. Bam. Shooting it up, nope. Ah, here it is. Now, for some reason, killing them opens that door. I don't know why. Doesn't really fucking matter. At this point, anything can happen. I wouldn't give a fuck. It's just kind of like, you know, fuck. Who cares?
That way or that way? That way smells a bit ugly.
No, we're gonna say fuck you, Conqueror, and we'll go whatever fucking way we want to.
Okay.
Alright, so now that we completely ignored what Conqueror wanted to do, because fuck him, it doesn't matter. I am the only man that matters here. Fuck him. He can suck a dick in hell. Yes, because the game's physics really rely on actual time. Because apparently in this world, it's sometime before 10 o'clock. So I guess we have to go over here. No, Conker's the one laughing at me, saying, ha 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 ha. Fuck who? Fuck you.
There's a key element in the experimentation. We have the milk in the glass brook. Oh, and the sister. Seems to be a... I must also experiment. Yeah. Yeah. And they will saw this. And then my home. Then my home. They will see who uses it on me.
Been up for 18 consecutive hours and we're almost there. We're so close. I mean, it's fucking, it couldn't get any closer, man.
You better get this fat ass bitch up from my back pronto.
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I say I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. You get rid of that freaking mouse critter, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing. I say, just one more thing. You might run into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy.
Well, I can't tell if I'm even on the platform or not because the textures are so ass, you can't even tell. We're gonna skip that. We don't need to do all that right now. Let's just worry about getting rid of this little mouse critter. Alright, over here, this is Bert. We're gonna tell him Jack said open up the motherfucking flat gate.
Alright, you must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack said me.
I'm a wicked boogie here, and you can give on me what is everything you're trying to do.
That wasn't English, but it's alright.
That's all you do? Great.
Lane, you want to pick it up?
Thank you.
nice. Ooh, I'd like another one if that's okay.
I think y'all know what's about to happen here. But if you don't, I won't spoil it. I'll just go ahead and show you. Because I'm a good boy. I'm a good boy, and, yeah. I think we gotta do this two more times. So, fun under the sun. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay, that clearly hit him, but whatever. Clearly hit two of them, whatever. Clearly hit him, but okay. Didn't come anywhere near him, and then hit him. Gotcha, buddy. Don't even worry about it, man. I'm gonna feed you some cheese. If that's really what you want, I'm gonna feed it to you. I'm a good friend like that, man. I think you deserve it. You deserve the world, Mr. Mouse. I gotcha. First try, smacked him right in the side of the head. We're gonna take this little cheese man over to the rat. I'm gonna feed it to you. Turn around. There you go. Oh yeah, be a good little boy for daddy. Here you go, you bitch. Eat it up. Check that out later. So I want to go over here real quick. Oh, wait, no.
Okay. something real neat inside this bomb. I can't quite see it myself. Unless, of course, some guy's jumping around thinking a horse poo is real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat. Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just going in through the door. I think it's your turn to kill this. Is it your turn? Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it's his turn. Hey, Frankie, don't kick his ass. Go on, go on, kick his ass.
Hey, buddy. Don't you spare me a dime. Hey, buddy. Don't ignore me. Oh, that was ignored. Hey!
Tom. What do you want?
You know, in my own country, I'm a king.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently, the hive keeps getting stolen. Oh, I don't care. Couldn't fit in the f***ing thing anyway. You see how fat she is? Bitch. Now I'm reduced to the states of a bum.
Well, yeah, I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what?
Thought that might have got your attention. She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out. All I want to do is pollinate her. Oh, she's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah, over there, behind us.
Hang on a second. Fred, she's a sunflower.
Yeah, what do you expect? She's a sunflower with a big breast. I'm a bee. Stupid bad.
Okay, I'd like to get sent to that.
Sorry. You gotta help me out, buddy. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well, what's in it for me?
Cash?
I thought you were begging. No, you don't understand. Hey.
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself.
Be like that.
Wait.
Motherfucker. Are you fucking serious? Stay on the goddamn thing. Stay on the goddamn thing. What are you doing? And they all left. Great. Fuck me running. Jack Party Box Pack. I don't
Wait.
Think so. I'm not even sure really what that is, to be honest with you.
No, I don't have it.
Come on, wait.
About enough of that as I can fucking take, so, yeah. Motherfuck. That would piss me off.
Conker,
yes, you are.
You're dead, dead. You are dead.
Grim Reaper. Don't laugh.
Aren't you a little shocked to be a Grim Reaper?
Don't doing like fall asleep.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Thank you. bones. Oh my god, you're getting tired of all these fucking Pokemon. Thank you.
Thank you.
You need to wake him up?
There you go.
I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm.